What's up, guys? Welcome to a brand new video. Today is our first cleat hunt since the pandemic. Hopefully the stores aren't too picked over. Picking up Justin right now. Here he comes. But hopefully we get some good deals today, so let's go. All right, we arrived at store number one. Got our masks, ready to go in. We're gonna switch over to this camera so that it's a little bit smaller in there, but yeah, we'll see you in there. It's all picked over in here. Don't think we're gonna find anything soccer related whatsoever.
All right, we got Phantom Venom Pros, as we see in like literally every single store.
This is not a good sign. Not liking it. We just gotta hope most of the stores aren't like this. We're gonna try and see if we can find any kit. Also, let us know if you guys like this camera angle down below. We might use it more if you guys like it. Those are the tiniest cleats I've ever seen.
So we got this pair here. It looks like it's actually the Legend. $14.99.
There's really nothing in here. So we'll get back to you in the car. That store was pretty bad. It was picked over. We're gonna continue the hunt. Hopefully the rest of the stores aren't as picked over as this one, but you never know. Look, I ain't got a time for you. Oh no, oh no. Get up by my face. I ain't got a time for you. Oh no, oh no. We're at store number two now, and yeah, that's all I really got. She said I'd die for you. Oh no, oh no. Baby, I'm okay. I ain't got a time for you. Oh no, oh no. Get up by my face. I ain't got a time for you. Oh no, oh no. Bitch, I'm getting paid. She said I'd ride for you. Oh no. The store is already much better than the other store because it has like way more shoes on the shelves, but there's not really anything good that's like soccer related here yet. But we got a couple more sections to check. Fucking for free. I never met her, but I got cheddar. You won't believe what she been telling me. Shorty gon' front like she been feeling me. Shit they be talking has been killing me. Like, baby, don't play no games. We don't hang like that. Oh. There we go. We got some Nike Mercurial Pro indoors. What size are they?
5.5.
All right. So the top end indoors, we're leaving them here just because they're a small size. Can't sell them. We're going to go to a couple more stores. Hopefully the luck stays like this. See you in a bit. One pair of top end cleats, honestly better than I thought we were going to do because everything seems to be picked over. Not bad. We're going to do a couple more stores. All right, now we're at a different store. We're at Marshall's. Hopefully it's a little less dry than some of the Burlingtons. We'll see.
You already know the vibe.
Again, again.
This store is pretty dry other than the kit and that one pair of Tiempos, but that pair of Tiempos is in like every single store. So I think we're gonna call it for this store. We're gonna head to some more. Hopefully we'll get some more deals. All right, now we're at our next Burlington. This one's interesting because this is near us, but we haven't been to this one before and we didn't know it was here. Hopefully it's not picked over like the rest of them. So right off the bat, mag cleats already. We got the Vapor Pros, which is pretty much the same thing as the Vapor 11s they replaced. Not a bad price. Size 6.5, $24.99. That's not bad. It's all like the same stuff pretty much. So I'll let you know if we see anything different. All right, now on to the kids' boots, which we usually have the best luck in. It always seems like there's a top end pair in there. The second we left those Vapors, they were swooped up.
Oh. We got the fully charged colorway. Is that what these are? This is a colorway we don't see in here too often, so that's a little bit interesting. CR7 Level Up. These ones, again, don't see these in here too often, so a little bit of a plus.
All right, so that store actually wasn't that bad. The highlight of that was Nike Mercurial Vapor 12 Pros. We found a couple new colorways of cleats that we really haven't seen in Burlington's before. Other than that, it was the same old stuff. We're gonna hit up a couple more and that should be it.
All right, sorry to interrupt at this point in the video, but I thought that this just really needed to go in. So a couple days after we went on our cleat hunt, me and Fisher went to another Marshall's that was closer to us, and we'd never usually find stuff there, so I didn't bring like a camera or anything in, but we actually stumbled upon something pretty great. So I'll show the footage now of what we found in there. All right, yeah, so this is what we found. Three pairs of the Neymar Youth, excuse me. We found three pairs of the Neymar Junior Youth Vapor 13 Elite for $17, $16.99, which is probably our craziest find at that Marshall's. But anyway, thought I should include that. Let's get back to the rest of the hunt. Best finds of the day. We got the quarter pounder, double quarter pounder, some fries. McDonald's is not bad.
Who's that? The last store. We gotta make it quick. Let's go.
I had to come back because I forgot the camera. We got some top-end Mercurial Superflies. Kids Vapor Pro Neymar Edition, size 6, $20. Pair of Vapor Pros, $20, size 6, not bad. All right, we're heading over to the kids section. Same stuff. Actually, here we go, top-end pair. Phantom Venom Elite ACC, $20. Here we go. This is a fully stocked Burlington. I'm liking it.
Another.
Look at all these top-ends we just found in the kids section. $20 a piece. That's some solid finds. And the Vapor Pros. Here we got some Ronaldinho indoor shoes. These were limited edition. They sold out pretty quick. $20. Let's take one more look at this. Look at this lineup. And I got the Venoms right here.
What's up?
We decided not to buy any of them. Kind of hurts leaving them all here, but it's for the best. Hopefully somebody who needs them can get them. Another internal
$90.
Retail 90, priced at 30. My size, kind of clean, not gonna lie.
All right, what's up guys? I'm back in my driveway because we forgot to film the outro at the last store, but the last store was obviously the best store. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, follow us on Instagram right here. Yeah, we'll see you in the next cleat hunt. Repetitious shopping blaze, like me, she my serving up every single plate. The hottest in the season, even summer looks away. Cause I got something to prove, I'm here cause I pay my dues. So please tell me something new, I'm in the game. Just be that sprint, that marathon, whatever the race. And after Astro